I remember back when I was still in high school. I was that shy, nerdy kid that thought that I's cool. Everybody saw me, but they never could see through me. They could say they know me, and yet they never knew me. Since I was so quiet, they saw me as a mystery. That kid that's fun to talk to, and he's good in history. But that's where it ended, they didn't know any different. They thought I was as normal as a high school kid went. But that all changed the day I finally snapped. My so-called friends all did me dirty, and so I dropped a track, and it blew up in school. It became the news, that's when everybody knew me. AA, what's good? At first I liked all the attention that I was getting. I thought that it was my chance to finally fit in. I didn't realize just how polarized it's got with our daily lives, filled with daily lies and rock. Like chainsaw bayonet, yeah, chainsaw bayonet, when you see one, don't forget, yeah, chainsaw bayonet. Chainsaw bayonet, chainsaw bayonet, yeah, chainsaw bayonet, it gets you high like Percocet, yeah, chainsaw bayonet, chainsaw bayonet, chainsaw bayonet, yeah, chainsaw bayonet, when you see one, don't forget, yeah, chainsaw bayonet, chainsaw bayonet. I would feel all of their gazes in the hallways. They thought I didn't notice, but I noticed always. At first they were kind, at first they were gentle. Then they heard my views and everybody went mental. I was never ready for the spotlight that was put on me. Why everything I said was scrutinized is beyond me. I'm a centrist at heart, but to them a conservative. Because I said facts that were not confirmative. Because I had stats that we're not concerned with this echo chamber monologue and just how absurd it is. Putting out an opinion's like a roll of the dice. You never know who's naughty and who's gonna be nice. And more often than not, the accusers are wise, and they're chase after you like they're three blind mice. And you can chop off their tails and they'll run away screaming. But then they'll bring more and more, start believing in chainsaw bayonet. Yeah, chainsaw bayonet, when you see one, don't forget, yeah, chainsaw bayonet, chainsaw bayonet, chainsaw bayonet, yeah, chainsaw bayonet, it gets you high like Percocet, yeah, chainsaw bayonet, chainsaw bayonet, chainsaw bayonet, yeah, chainsaw bayonet, when you see one, don't forget, yeah, chainsaw bayonet, chainsaw bayonet.
That won't solve the issue. What we've seen is that there are certain things such as enforcing the regulation that's currently in law. I mean, we've seen on so many different levels that the cowards of Broward failed, the FBI failed, Sheriff Scott Israel failed, so many different multi-layered levels failed in Parkland, and it's absolutely reprehensible that I didn't see one single poster yesterday at the march that said F the NRA, that said F Sheriff Scott Israel.